Barbell floor press, we're going to start with the bar directly over our